familiarity breeds contempt. Our babies are getting bolder with Mr. AM each time they see him. We also got to meet the latest newborn, Gabby's. Everyone was beginning to turn up, as well as the highborns. Some of them resented that they had missed out on the goodies. With all the highborns learning now to stay behind and watching from above, can Mr. AM get to deliver his promise? Let's find out. No wonder, nearly every highborn is back. And they don't need a second helping. Things aren't panning out for me. But with a bit of patience, I may get goodies to those who deserve them more. And it's nice to see Vivi taking up the role of a mother for her younger siblings. There's just so much more to watch if goodies are no longer on their mind, even for just a sec. So Kylie is back with Mum. It's a bit of a show, but Kylie benefits from it. The Highborns are still lurking around up in the trees. It's increasingly clear that they have all worked out what I am up to after all this time. They have all the time in the world to wait too. And at long last, Rhee has come to join the party with her mum too. We really don't have a single motor skill challenged baby since Dopey. Everyone has to acknowledge Lancey's presence. I think Lancey would make a good matriarch. They really are watching my every move. but it seems Bolly's patience is beginning to wear thin. I think almost everyone is here now. No more hernia. A baby from last year looks set to go, and the story will continue with a new chapter. My last kilogram of goodies is not going to make everyone happy. And it's not worth disrupting the peace they have for a mouthful. And the timely arrival of one of the regular feeders makes my meager 1 kilogram of goodies look even less meaningful. Doesn't seeing these innocent babies put a smile on your face?
Oh,
And with their truckload of goodies, they can do a better job than me now that everyone is around. And there's Loneliness Troop coming up as the feeder is dishing out peanuts from a 50 kilograms wholesale bag for everyone. And it's reassuring to see Foxy would only let her own sister coming near to her.